Good morning, everyone. My name is Uber Nieto, and I want to present this research in the Applied Nanotechnology and Nanoscience International Conference in Berlin. Today, Monday, October 22. The title of my research is The Prospective Internet of the BioNanoThings Network to Delay the Beginning of Type 2 Diabetes through Artificial Insulin Segregation. So now I want to show you the very concrete introduction. Commonly, we talk each other about diabetes, cause, consequences, and complications, but probably we never talk about what is the really very beginning of the type 2 diabetes. So, in this world, we talk about what actually are the causes from the nano point of view, which can explain the type 2 diabetes. Actually, diabetes disease can be defined as the definitive loss of the capability of the beta cell to segregate insulin permanently. It is because the abundance of the glucose in blood. Thus, the fundamental equation that would describe this imbalance can be written as Ng, you see here, Ng, and insulin and other chemical compounds. So you see here, diabetes is because the number of glucose granules is greater than the other compounds. So it means that excess of the glucose is actually defines that the diabetes disease can be seen from the point of view of granules. So the granules is important, this concept, in order to define an internet of bio-nanothings. So now we see here the end-to-end model. So it is actually the main frame of the internet of bio-nanothings. So we have here, it is the beta cells. So we have here the calcium ions 2+. So it's expected that the nano device can provide permanently the calcium 2+ ions to the beta cells. In the case when insulin granules have same positive charge, so it actually means that repulsion force are the main cause to disaggregate permanently insulin granules. So, and then in the same time, nanodevice can detect what is actually the number of insulin segregation. So this information about the electromagnetic force is go through the bio-sieber interface. It can be a smartwatch or a smartphone. So in both cases, all the internet devices are connected to the cloud. So, and then the doctor can regulate doses of the electromagnetic field when he is connected to the cloud. If the cloud sends orders to provide capabilities to nano device to the new load of the calcium 2+ and to be able to emission of the calcium 2+ ions. So, and then we have seen that the permanent releasing of the calcium 2+ in special locations that contribute to the fast segregation of insulin according to the received frequency. So, and then we see here that the frequency is the physical observable to be taken account in a carefully manner. So, and then the flux of ion will have to be regulated in order to make precise the patching of segregation granules or the insulin of the beta So, and then the electromagnetic pulse coming from the bio-sieve interface, we define actually, or we leave the easy of the determined flux of calcium ions. So, and then we use electrodynamics. So, and then here the master equation, this is a density of insulin granule released by the beta cell per volumen and times units volume times time, even for this pressure. You see here, it's only depending on the frequency of the electromagnetic pulse. So, and then here, the real master equation, and then it what means that the density of the releasing of the insulin granules depends on the frequency of the electromagnetic pulse. So here the intensity of the electromagnetic pulse. So we say here. Then we have here the final relation. So you can see here we have used the diffusion equation. So and then we say here the simple model. So because bio-sieve interface and nano device can be communication by using the simple model, it means that the Friis-like equation. So, and then we have here the closed form relation. So, we have here the temporal equation is the frequencies can be actually can be integrated very easy. Here is the time part of the equation can be integrated very easy. So we have here that the density function of the frequencies can be done in this way, no? So you see, here is the final density of releasing granule insulin releasing, no? The release of insulin granule, you see here, they has oscillating behavior. So because it means they can be it can be can be can be a good solution instead of classical pharmacology. So it is a only idea. I try to show you physics equations, and then inside of the internet of bio nano things, it can be done in the future. But the idea is actually has the foundations in electromagnetic theory plus the internet of bio nano things network. Thank you very much.